Hey guys, this is Abhishek from Gadgets.com and today we are going to do the quick benchmark and gaming review of the Samsung Galaxy S4 Mini. Here we have the device with us and we have installed couple of games on this device including Dead Trigger, Frontline Commando D-Day, Beach Buggy Blitz, and we are going to play these games one by one. And before we do that, let's take a look over the benchmark score for this device. So the score which we have got on NT2 for this device is 20212, which is pretty good. And this is how the detailed score look like for the CPU, RAM, GPU, input-output operations, as you can see. And if we actually take a look over the comparison in terms of the ranking, let's take a look over the bar chart. So when it comes to ranking, this is where the device actually ranks when it comes to comparing it with other devices. So when it comes to multi-touch, this device supports 8-point multi-touch, as you can see. So again, we have got one of the best score on this device, and this device is capable of playing almost all the graphic intensive game without any problems. You can always play some casual games like Temple Run, OZ, Subway Surfer on this device without any issues. On Quadrant, this device has scored pretty good with a score of 6990, as you can see, and this is how the detailed score looked like for the CPU, memory, input-output operation, 2D and 3D. So the first game which we are going to play is the Frontline Commando D-Day, and this game takes around 1 minute approximately for the first time to load, and then it takes little less than 1 minute. And this is how the graphics looks like, as you can see. So as far as graphics are concerned, we do not see any problem with this device while playing this game till now. And the touchscreen is also quite responsive and sensitive while playing this game. As you can see. So there is no issue with the touchscreen till now while playing this game, and the graphics are also pretty good. So here we have another game called Beach Buggy Blitz, and this game is quite quick when it comes to playing this on this device. And this is how the overall graphics looks like, as you can see. So there is no problem as far as graphics are concerned till now while playing this game. However, there is a little amount of lag, I would say, which is there on the device while playing this game. It is not the very smooth graphics which we have seen till now while playing this game. We have seen a smoother experience on some other devices, but the overall performance is pretty good and you can easily play the game. The screen is also kind of sensitive to the finger touch. There is no problem at all. So this game is also pretty good while playing this on this device. Apart from the little graphic glitch which we noticed, there is a minute amount of frame dropping while playing this game. Apart from that, it is pretty okay. So now we are going to play the last game, which is the Dead Trigger, which we have on this device. So till now we do not experience any graphic lag on this device. Till now we haven't experienced any graphic lag on this device while playing this game, as you can see. And the touchscreen is also kind of sensitive. So that's all from us as far as the quick benchmark and gaming review of the Samsung Galaxy S4 Mini. Do let us know if you have any specific question for this device. You can also let us know if you want us to play any specific game on this device. We would like to test that for you. Thanks for watching this video. You can like this video. This video help you by clicking the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.